how do you think things will go in the next 10, 20, 30 years? How do you think?
Actually, our country is going to be liberalized, you know, more capital, like your country. I guess you are.
But I currently live in, as you may know, a country in Europe.
Actually, in India, follow the socialism.
Yeah.
Socialism, but you know, now we are shifting toward the capitalism. I you know, it's my personal thinking that we are gradually shifting to the capitalism.
Yeah, but the thing is people still have to eat. That's the challenge, that we still need farmers, we still need food, so we can't just be all software engineers. we have to have farmers, we need food. So how do you see that? Because interestingly enough, I'm from California. And if you know California, it's a very big state. There's Los Angeles and San Diego in the south, and San Francisco and Silicon Valley in the north. But in the middle, there is a lot of farming in Central California. And they even call that the salad bowl, because there are so many vegetables grown in Central California.
Wow, good.
So, I mean, even though Silicon Valley is just 2 hours away from these farms, California has made it work somehow with balancing the low-tech with high-tech.
Yeah, low-tech. I got to understand. Yeah. It's a mixture like advanced world and the ancient world.
Yeah,
like,
old school. Old school.
Yeah. Yeah, it's very necessary to keep it alive, because without this, you know, we already faced 2 world wars.
Yes.
And the situation like that, if you don't have to eat at that time, if we face another kind of obstacles, like it's not like what I hope it never come. But yeah, if we face some natural disaster and we don't have to eat, so only food can make you alive. Otherwise, the car, the aeroplane, the technology can't save you.
Yeah.
At that situation.
Yeah, yeah.
So this is very important to keep it alive. If the people shift towards the another occupation, if they leave the farming system, then there will be a crisis, hunger crisis again.
And how has the corona pandemic affected you guys? Has it affected your business at all, or has it been a big deal?
Yeah, it was challenging for the people who works in big firms, you know, companies and other. But for the farmers, it was quite relieving, because they had the access to go their land. Mm-hmm. During the pandemic, during the lockdown, we had the access to go land, we had access to farming, and also in government keeps some regulation to sell our product. It didn't stop during the pandemic, but other sectors like transportation, export import, that was completely collapsed. And yeah, right now it is not like before, it is not flexible like before. So yeah, for the other situation, for the economy, it had a